Township.
Okay, so Roundtrip, I don't know off the top of my head. Wait, one sec.
Oh, yeah.
Kirk Gunnison.
Yeah, 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 yeah. And was that all these years?
With the discount.
Well, yeah.
$7. So that's for the Roundtrip with the discount. Well, you know what? That was for the morning trains. I'm assuming we're going to come later on, right? We're going to have a good time up there.
Yeah.
Be,
yeah.
I don't think you have to do it.
Okay.
No, I don't so, you know what?
Well, if there's one coming back
I don't believe I have change. I've got another $5.
There's a train coming back at 2, right?
Yeah. I know this sounds hectic, but I got to come back. I got to open these doors.
Where you,
be patient, please.
You
don't mind. Thank you.
That's a depot, right?
But I do like that team schools.
Sogs out there in the village where you had to go patrol to get the GIs out.
Oh,
was,
yeah.
And during the day it was GIs, at night it was kind of taking over.
Yeah.
still have a snack.
Adam, we talked specific where was it took to Adam Bob, and then how you followed it.
Sandoval County 550 is there. Our next stop now arriving is Sandoval 550. And if this is your stop, make your way down to the north. Watch your step. Thank you for in the New Mexico Road Runner.
I'm sorry, ladies. We are super busy.
I got a question for you. Though. Let me get a chance.
Okay, yeah, no problem. We got plenty of time from here to there. We'll be right with you.
Walking within about 6 minutes. They said her home, I was